Now, unfortunately, I can't put two sets of coaches on. But the coaches that you are seeing are a set of new ones to go with the new 67. And the DVT. It's also new. That one is the first one I bought. This is the second one I bought. Nearly the same, but not quite. If you check out the earlier part of the video, you will see that the livery is slightly different in colour. And there's even more good news. There's yet another Class 67 in the pipeline to make a video of. With hand-painted DVTs. I would have liked to have put both sets of coaches on, but I can't. As you can see by that tight corner there, they hit each other as they're passing. Slight error in the build of the track. And I'm not clever enough to shorten it. And then make it join up again. So I put up with the error. Never mind. There's always trials and tribulations with the layout. Sure look nice. For a Class 67 to a Class 68 any day. And for a 66, terrible. But I'll get a 68 one day. When I've finished buying Class 67s. I think I've got the limit now. There's one more due out. I just wish they'd hurry up and bring it out.